They were all training a good 3 months before they started shooting every day, 4 hours a day, 7 days a week.
You believe that this girl could take down several large men.
I've had to go through a lot of serious training, and it's been really fun. Lots of weight training, lots of cardio, lots of running. Lean down, gain more muscle, lose body fat. I would work out for an hour and a half, doing like 45 minutes of cardio and then a full hour of weightlifting. Then I would go to an hour of martial arts and then an hour of archery, and then I would fall asleep. And that would be an everyday thing.
They each have their own skill set, and Jess has been doing a lot of boxing, kickboxing, archery, and they've all been doing shooting.
Working with Jessica has been, what can I say, it's been incredible. She's awesome, she's and she's got a great attitude, and she's capable of doing almost anything we throw at her.
Not one specific martial arts, but the whole gamut of all different kinds. We use one move from Savate, and then we use another move from wherever, I mean, right next to each other. And a lot of boxing, too. It's very much like raw street fighting.
She kicks ass. So I called up one of the fight coordinators, and I said, how are we doing? How's Jess? Is she going to be right? She goes, oh, man. She's got knowledge. She's gifted.
It's really specific positions and how high your elbow is and how you squeeze your back. You squeeze your back in a way that you've never felt before if you've never done archery before, and it's incredibly difficult to get used to that. So let's see, archery has been my most challenging, and the martial arts has just been fun. I mean, very hard and gets you very sore, but that's just really fun for me.
She's a very quick learner. She's been able to go toe for toe, step for step, right along the way.
No other martial artist that I've ever met or I've ever worked with has done this before, has taken something from our own lives and applied it to this. So he knew that I take ballet, and so he explained to me, in this spinning hook kick, I need to spot my person before I throw the kick. And he was trying to get me to look at the person, and I never did hit, and he was like, spot them. And it made sense to me. It's becoming really easy for me. He's making it like a dance. He's making it like steps in a routine so I can understand it. And then he will personalize it for Ryan so Ryan can understand it, and so forth for everybody else.